Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We'd just like to remind you once again that during the halftime interval, we will be passing around, or ushers will be passing around to accept any contributions that you are so inclined to give to our brothers and sisters out there in Dominica. Hurricane Ravage, Dominica still needing assistance, our assistance. So we encourage you to give and give generously. That will be done during the halftime interval of this game. Remember, the next international friendly comes up on Tuesday, October 24th. Grenada and the Central American giant Panama, right here at the Kiriani James Athletic Stadium.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please, just in case you're just joining us here in the Kirani James Athletic Stadium. Score, Grenada 0, Guyana 0. And our sponsors, Karim, real there is Karim, Glenhouse Springwater, Grenada Distillers Limited, makers of Glaxcon Rum, Grenada's number one rum, and Boss FM. Remember, football, Female Football Friday begins October 13th, Victoria Park, Grenada. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please to the folks standing in and between the passages. Once again, the folks standing between the passages, you're kindly asked to utilize the seats. Once again, the folks that stand in between the passages, you're kindly asked to utilize the seats. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, in keeping with international standards and protocol, you're kindly asked to refrain from standing between the passages and the walkways. Once again, we need to keep the passages and the walkway free. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The fourth official on the sideline has indicated that there will be 1 minute added time to the first half. Once again, the fourth official has indicated that there will be 1 minute added time to the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the first half, the score, Guyana, 0, Grenada, 0. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, our ushers from representing the Grenada Football Association, the seats that's provided and are available right here. We do not encourage any standing in the walkways or through the steps. So please utilize the seats. Thank you very much for your understanding and cooperation. We'd like to take this opportunity to remind you that the international friendly carded for Tuesday, October 24th, the night before the holiday, it will be football along with a mega concert right here, which features some of Grenada's top soca artists and the members of the performing arts. Remember, the funds raised will go towards Dominica. So it is, of course, a massive game along with concert like no other. So make sure you lock it and plug it into your calendar, because we're coming down here the night before the holiday. ladies and gentlemen, we are now in the 57th minute of play. Score still Grenada 0, Guyana 0. We have a substitution for Team Guyana. Entering the game, player number 3. Player number 15 entering the game, William Europe, and number 3 leaving the game, Christopher Bourne. Ladies and gentlemen, a yellow card has been issued to player number 4 of Guyana, Adrian Butters, in the 57th minute of play. Once again, yellow card for player number 4, Adrian Butters, Guyana.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Team Grenada entering the game, player number 3, Marcio McQueen. Leaving the game, player number 12, Azra Phillips. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Team Guyana. Entering the game, player number 9, Sheldon Holder. And leaving the game, player number 14, Shaquille Agard. That was Team Guyana's second substitution. The substitution occurred in the 66th minute of play. And for those of you just joining us, remember the score is still 0-0 after 66 minutes. It is still Grenada 0, Guyana 0. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention once again. The yellow card has been issued to Team Grenada player number 17, Cameron Marshall. And that was done in the 64th minute of play. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Team Grenada entering the game. Player number 10, Saydrel Lewis. And leaving the game, player number 20, Captain Jake Rennie. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution number 3 for Team Guyana entering the game. Player number 11, Gregory Richardson. And leaving the game, player number 10, Emery Welchman. score is still Grenada 0, Guyana 0. This international friendly. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Team Grenada. Entering the game, player number 7. Correction, entering the game, player number 21, Eldon Millett. And leaving the game, player number 7, Rickson Phillip. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Team Guyana. Entering the game, player number 25, Jeremy Garrett. And leaving the game, player number 4, Adrian Butters. time gone in the game thus far, 78 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Yellow card issued to player number 8 of Guyana, Samuel Cox, captain. The 81st minute of play. Ladies and gentlemen, to all those who have donated or contributed to the Dominica Relief Fund during the halftime intermission, we say thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the red card has been issued to player number 5 of Team Guyana in the 82nd minute of play, player number 5, Walter Moore. Red card. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Substitution for Team Guyana. Entering the game, player number 19, Anthony Benfield. And leaving the game, player number 16, Neil Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, also substitution for Team Grenada. Entering the game, player number 11, Kareem Coutain. And leaving the game, player number 15, Irvin Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, the substitution done in the 86th minute of play. And at this stage, ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased to announce today's attendance for this international friendly. The attendance for today's match is 1,855 patrons. We say thank you very much for supporting the football. The score still Grenada 0, Guyana 0, and this international friendly, the first of two in the month of October. 24th we see Panama. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Team Guyana. Entering the game, player number 13, Franklin Parks. And leaving the game, number 17, Brandon Beresford. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Team Grenada. Player entering the game, number 14, Rondell Roberts. And leaving the game, player number 9, Kibo Sampson. The score, Guyana, 0, Grenada, 1. gentlemen. The final score in this international friendly, Guyana 0, Grenada 1. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all give the Spice Boys a lusty round of applause. For much rather, say yes.